Hello everyone, I'm back again. I'm here this time though to answer some questions. Really, it's subnetting questions. People still having some issues with the subnetting. Why do I count by two? When do I count by two? What are the numbers on top? Getting the ranges, things like that. So let's see if I can demystify, dispel some of the doubts that you may have. Okay, let's work in the last octet. Let's say that you have, okay, and you're here, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, okay? And let's say that they give you a cider 28, okay? Cider 28. So you know that's 8, 8, and 8 is 24, and then 4 more bits, right? So that means this bit is on, this bit is on, this bit is on, that bit is on, right? So that's 24 bits right there. So you draw a line right here. That's the very first thing. First thing, if they give you host, you count for host. If they give you subnets, you count for subnets. But if they give you a mask, do this first. When you count for host or subnets, it's at the bottom and you always start by two. Now, I hate what I'm about to do, but you got to remember the formula 2n minus 2. This is why you count by 2. This is why you count by 2. But when you're counting for a host, you count this way, from right to left, starting by 2. And you double as you go. 2, 4, 8, 16. And on the host side, you always, always, always take out 2. Why? Because you're taking out 2 for the network ID and the broadcast address. You don't use. You only use what's in between. And when you, and again, these are hosts. Okay? When you count for subnets, you count this way. Okay? And again, 2, 4, 8, 16. Okay? On the network side, here, just put it here, subnets, okay? On this side, today, you don't subtract 2 on this side because you're using something called the zero network, meaning you start from zero, okay? You start from zero and also use the very last network at the bottom, all right? The last network here would be a 240. How do I know that? Because if you were to add these bit values up here, okay, that will give you 240. Guess what? That's the last network. It always is, okay? So when back in my day, wasn't that long time ago, so don't say I think that I'm that old, but back in the day, all right, in the network side, we couldn't use the very first network, which is the zero network, and we couldn't use the last network because it was in the mask, right? That 240 is part of the mask. So we couldn't use those two. Routers didn't understand how to use that. So we had to use whatever was in between. So on the network portion of it, we had to always subtract 2. Today, okay, routers understand IP subnet 0, correct? I hope I don't erase this whole thing. Let me get the eraser. I believe I can choose this to just, oh, thank God. Okay, just erase this. Okay. Great. This is perfect. I love it. Okay, let me get my pencil back before I erase everything. Okay, today we use the command IP subnet. Zero. Okay? So we use that command. That's why we don't have to subtract 2 on the network side. But on the host side, always, always, always subtract 2. Okay? And the reason we count 2 is the formula I showed you down there. There's that 2n minus 2. So just think. Always on the host side, when we're counting for host or subnets, at the bottom. When we're counting for host and subnets on the bottom, you will always count by 2, and you double as you go, All right? On the host side, you subtract 2 all the time because of the network ID and the broadcast address. On the left, though, you don't subtract. Now, let me give you a heads up. They're being tricky on the multiple choice questions, okay? They'll tell you things like, they want to know the third subnet or the first 3 subnets of this network using the zero network, not using the zero network. So they want to know when you subtract 2 or when you don't subtract 2. So if I tell you here, tell me all the networks that exist, right? Your increment is right here, correct? This bit value right here. Let me get my eraser again. Let's see if I'm good here. Yeah, look at that. I'm good. Okay? Your increment here is 16. Okay? Why is that 16? 1, 2, 4, 8. 16 is the bit value to the left. That's your increment. Okay? So if you're using, I'll tell you, use the zero network. I want you to use the zero network. Start doing your incrementation. 0, 16, 32, 48. All the way down to get to 240. But if I tell you, do not use the zero network, you start by 16. And you don't go to 240. The one before 240. Okay? You don't go to 240. That's what the difference is. Don't use it, the zero network, or do use the zero network. But anyway, always remember on the host side, you do subtract 2. Okay? Always, always, always. And you start by 2 when you count for host or subnets. Host or subnets. And on the top, this right here, are your bit values. I know the handwriting is a little bit whatever, but those are your bit values. Bit values. Period. Period. That's what always goes up there. And they're the same through each octet. So on the fourth octet, like you see there, the bit values are 1, 2, 4, 8, 16, 32, 64, 128. And the same thing is going to be in the third, second, and first. They're always the same. Remember, this is the key to figuring out all your questions in subnetting. Okay? That's the key to figuring everything out. Once you know, because we had a mask, but what did they tell you? Hey, you know, I want to know the network ID. I want to know the range. I want to know I want to know everything about if you were to have 500, if you were to have 500 hosts. Okay, not a problem. You know you're not going to be on the last octet because the last octet goes up to what? 254, right? So you know for a fact that the first 2 you're not going to use, but you are working 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So you start counting by 2 from where? You're counting from host, from here, right? 2, 4, 8, 16, 32, 64, 128, 256. It's right here. Then you have what? 512. There's your line. Not on top of that, but right here between that 0 and that 0. So your increment is 2. But you're incrementing by 2 on the third octet. Right? If you're using the zero network, so 0, 2, 4, 6, right? 0, 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, blah, 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 all the way down, okay? To reach the maximum limit, okay? That is, drawing that line will give you a key. It doesn't matter if they give you host. It doesn't matter if it gives you a subnet. You need to do this. That's the first thing you need to do. And then you count for host, draw your line. You need to draw that line. If they give you subnets, then you count this way for subnets. All right, so remember that. Remember that. That is key. There's no more magic or trick to it. It's just that. Find that line. And again, you count by 2 at the bottom, whether you're counting from right to left for host or left to right for subnets, okay? I hope this clarified it. I hope it helped you out a little bit more, okay? Keep the questions coming.